It's time to do the Kung Fu movement for this week. This week we're going to do is for the body work. That which helps you defend your body and move your body flexible. And also for health step, will make you more wet, more flexible, and same time strength. Now let me try to explain to you how this works. First, make sure the feet a little bit wide, that able to support your body move to left or right. If you choose this too small, so if your body over move over there, you'll be lost the balance, lost the support. So the idea is like a whole stance. And this is this side, to support your body in the middle, move to left side or right side. This is the distance. And second, why my feet is go straight, not like this or like that. It's that use my side power to support my body in the middle. It's kind of like this. This more power to support. If you go this one, it's a bit more straight on the side, the angles. It's not suitable when you move the left side. You will sometimes hurt your hip. So this is the idea for the side. Okay, basically two. Then number three, your body work. This body move left side. Don't over your feet. Don't over your this side. Don't go this side. See, you can see the angles. You lost the support. So you move left or right. All this inside of the knee, this leg. Huh? And move, move, move. Okay, this is the distance where how much you can move. And second, try a little bit bend your knees. See that? You don't have to completely flat, but halfway. You can feel the hamstring to support you, the muscle to support you when you move. And move, move, move. The hamstring, the feet, and your waist. Leg, right. Okay, I forgot the numbers. Don't worry the numbers. So for the hands work, your elbow close your body, protect your organ area, tight. Don't open your elbow like that. Close, the hands close your face, like this, this point. Okay, then close arm and you move. This is naturally protect your body, the same time to make your body more tight. So you can more focus on the waist area to move your body. If you like this, again, you focus more on your arm, the balance there. So you miss the point for your waist. What I'm asking you to do is that you stand here, hands up, move to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So miss the middle point. Okay, now after this, I need you to do hand down, close your knee area. Down, then move to your knee, this area. Then move out, down. So 1, 2, 3, down. So 1, 2, move, down. 1, 2, move, down. Okay, that's how time, move, and go. Okay. Then when you use this movement, you automatically move flexible. Defense, and moves to support. That's how later on you can play for defense. Okay, so something coming up, your body naturally going to support. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Now it's stay here. When you move the feet, it's more useful, more distant. You can move. Okay, once you know this movement now, train with me together. So move your body 10 times. Now move your body 1, 2, move around for 10 times. Okay, ready for that? Let's do slowly. Okay, ready here. Okay, move right side. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that's it. Next, left and right side. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3. two, three. Okay, and check other side. One, two, three. Two, two, three. Three, two, three. Four, two, three. Five, two, three. Come back middle. Okay. That's it for this week, for your body week. But if you feel easy, if your strength, ability, and foundation is good enough already, so add more numbers up. Okay, each time you do 10 times, now you can do 20 times. Okay, each time you do 5, now you do 10 times. So building up the numbers gives you more strength to your body. In Kung Fu, the body work is number one. This is very important. Without your body to moving and to support your movement, to balance your whole body, that's not Kung Fu. Okay, that's just a movement. So, take your time, slowly do the movement. Most of the time you feel the movement. Don't just 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, you finish numbers. Most time, let your heart to feel the movement when you do it. More and more, you're building up speed. Okay then, hope you enjoy this tough movement. Maybe easy. Okay, then I'll see you in next video. Thank you, take care.